Out with the old and in with the new. Today, demolition began on the Henderson Pavilion. That park near Green Valley Ranch is being torn apart, and in its place, a new 6,000-seat arena, which will house the Vegas Golden Knights' new minor league team, the Henderson Silver Knights. That $80 million project is being split between the city and the Golden Knights franchise, should open in 2022.